Okay, we've got this all mixed together now, and I want you to notice it's nice and foamy. It's got a nice light texture. And then we added 4.5 teaspoons of vanilla and 1/2 teaspoon salt. So those are both in there already. And the next step will be to add our whipping cream. This is going to be 4 cups of whipping cream, which nicely came in this little container. So all Julie has to do is pour it in there.
Cute little container.
Cute little container.
And a cute little cook. It's nice and thick.
Oh my, it is thick. What's the deal? Fresh cream. It says fresh whipping cream.
Oh,
Mitchell.
Keep going.